than 50 years, Light of Life Rescue Mission has been serving up more than just Thanksgiving dinners.
I'm just thankful for everybody that took their time off for Thanksgiving from their families to prepare the meal for everyone.
Janet is one of more than 1,000 people who will enjoy a turkey dinner with all the fixings today, thanks to Light of Life, who, in addition to serving these folks, will also drop off 600 dinners to area seniors. The mission opened their doors early this morning, serving up breakfast.
Many of them are homeless and off the street, but as a holiday, as Thanksgiving, we have people in the neighborhood who really just want to be with other people, and they may be lonely and just looking for some friends to sit around and talk with.
It feels real good, I mean, doing things that Christ will want us to do, you know. And I used to be homeless. I'm just giving back for what they've given me.
Since October, more than 150 volunteers like Wayne have been hard at work preparing today's feast. They've been busy cooking 300 turkeys, mounds of stuffing, and baking dozens and dozens of pies. They're also handing out winter coats, blankets, and backpacks. But for these volunteers, they get back so much more in return.
Just giving back to the community. Giving to people less fortunate, because some of them won't even have a meal tonight if it wasn't for us.
And dinners will be served until 6 o'clock. We're told anyone who wants to come down for a meal is more than welcome. At the Light of Life Rescue Mission on the North Side, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.